Alright. Even sword friends. So, we got us a matching Daisho. How about that? Never actually had two swords that match in my obi. That's pretty cool. Kind of got to adapt your technique a bit. The wakizashi getting in the way. When you cut with the wakizashi, you got to be careful to keep that katana suka out of the way. But first and foremost, let's check my sharpening job, because I touched up Joe's when I got her yesterday, and we all know how dull that this wakizashi came, so I had to touch her up. So see where we got him.
Let's see if the water's out here.